Hi friends, welcome back to my channel on mathematical statistics and statistical software. In this video I will explain about measures of variability in Excel for raw data. Now we can see 2, 7, 4, 3, 9, 79, these are the raw data. Now we can see how to find population variance and sample variance. Variance, population standard deviation and sample standard deviation, square deviation, range, interquartile range for raw data in Excel. See, for finding population variance equal to variance, for finding population, so dot p from h2 to h8, here we get the value of population variance. Now we can see what is the syntax for sample variance. For finding sample variance equal to variance dot sample from h2 to h8, here we get the sample variance. Now we can see what is the syntax for population standard deviation. For finding population standard deviation equal to stdev for population, so dot p from h2 to h8, here we get the value of population standard deviation. Now we can see how for sample standard deviation, stdev dot s from h2 to h8, here we get the sample standard deviation. For finding square deviation, syntax is equal to d e s q squared deviation from h2 to h8. Now for finding range, range means difference between values from maximum value to minimum value. So here maximum of h2 to h8 minus minimum of h2 to h8, here we get the range value. Now we can see how for interquartile, for finding interquartile range, quartile range is h2 to h8, for finding quartile 3 minus quartile h2 to h8, for finding quartile 1. This is our interquartile range. These all are the measures of variability, means a dispersion. Dispersion, what is the meaning of dispersion? We know the difference between values from their average, population variance and sample variance and population standard deviation and sample standard deviation, square deviation, range, interquartile range. Thank you for watching.